Psychological evaluation is a serious invasion of privacy.
I call it an invasion of bureaucrats.
Michael, I am serious. I am tired of having to prove myself to everybody over and over again.
Look, don't get all wound up. It's just a bunch of psychobabble anyway. No one pays any attention to this stuff. Besides, you're just as sane as I am.
Well, no offense, but that's not much comfort.
You know, let me ask you a question you might run into on the test, just to see how you do. All right. If you were mad at your husband, would you A, confront him, B, cheat on him, or C, dress up as someone else and run him over? Maybe we better skip that one.
That is not in the least bit funny.
I don't know. I think I'm a riot. I'll see you around the ink blot.